The title of the book I read is Changing Seasons. This book is written by Sherry Lyon. There are four seasons. In spring it gets warmer. The days get longer and the nights get shorter. In the summer it gets hot. The days are long and the nights are short. In the fall it gets cool. The days get shorter and the nights get longer. In winter, it gets cold. The snow begins to fall. The days get shorter. Next, we will spring again. The cycle will start all over.